And welcome to today's Tuesday Tip. Again, we're covering stories and questions that you, the viewers, send in to us. I have one from Victoria. Now, Victoria's is a little bit different. Victoria is a manager who seems to be having trouble with her maintenance guy as well as her regional manager. I know don't many of you have those type situations. But Victoria says that since the end of August 2017, she has fought with maintenance and her regional about a ramp that was a reasonable accommodation request from one of her residents. She goes on to say that the edge of the ramp itself is beveled to a degree underneath the piece. The resident is afraid that if she carries her wheelchair across it, she will tumble and fall. Miss Vicky, this is not acceptable. What should I do? The attached plywood and the aluminum to the ramp are not sturdy, and I would not want my mother to ride across it in a wheelchair. Please advise. Well, Victoria, let me just say, the reasonable accommodation requests come under fair housing, and you do want to do a good job. Sometimes maintenance might not have the exact skill that's needed to make or to do a ramp, and they do what we call a makeshift. But you don't want to give a makeshift ramp for a person that's disabled that has asked you for a reasonable accommodation. You can go online and you can find a plan, a diagram to give you the dimensions and what needs to go into the development of the ramp. I want to report that Victoria took my advice from the email. Her maintenance man went online and learned how to do a correct ramp. And we want to show you the beginning pictures and the end pictures. Victoria, this is really important. It's not only important to you as a manager, but also to your maintenance guys. Sometimes guys, as managers, we do have to inspect behind our maintenance fellows. And we do have to put our foot down sometimes to say, no, this is not acceptable. I appreciate your honesty, Victoria, and I appreciate it being a hard issue for you so that you can get it right for your disabled resident. Thank you so much for sending that in. Next Tuesday, we'll have another Tuesday Tip for you. And thank you.